ARP, AFS and War Police assisted in firefighting when a timber firm's premises blazed up at Newcastle on Tyne. Flames spread rapidly and threatened the adjoining quayside. For a time there was great danger of explosion and volunteers were kept busy rolling drums of oil out of the way of the flames to safety.